My name is Jaroslaw Ponder, and I'm in charge of the Europe region. Europe region is very specific. We are very diversified. We have a lot of divides, but we are closing them. The 5G is only one of the examples. We're working on the digital inclusion. We're advancing the agenda on the accessibility. In parallel, as the ITU Office for Europe, we are also working hand in hand with the UN family. We are integrating the ITU into the UN family to be able to deliver even better services on the ground. COVID has changed the way how we are delivering at the regional and the national level. I would say we doubled our speed of delivering. So many countries in particular during the COVID has expressed their interest of being supported and assisted in developing the governmental services. And this is exactly the beauty of the ITU Office for Europe. We are always being there where we are needed. We have also continued to deliver the full offering of the ITU trainings provided through the ITU Academy and our network of the Centers of Excellence. During the COVID, we have transited to many courses into the online training. But on the other hand, we reached those who would never join us. We, in fact, doubled in comparison to the last year the number of the trained people. So I would not say that the COVID is a challenge. We succeeded to transform this into the opportunity, but of course we have to adapt in the long term to the new way of work. This requires much more time and much more dedication, and we are fully committed to continue.